Man Khan, Shah Rukh Khan, Katrina Kaif and many Bollywood stars were spotted at Arpita Khan Sharma's pre-Diwali bash in Mumbai. Diwali is around the corner and Salman's sister Arpita and her husband Ayush Sharma had decided to throw the early bash for their family and friends. Salman was seen welcoming Shah Rukh, Katrina Kaif, Shilpa Shetty and husband Raj Kundra, Daisy Shah, Shamita Shetty, Ritesh Deshmukh, Karisma Kapoor with Sandeep Toshniwal, Ekta Kapoor and many more at his sister's place. Also Salman's family including his mother Salma Khan, Helen, Arbaaz Khan, Sohil Khan and Alvira with husband were also marked their presence at the bash. The star-studded gala also introduced Ayush to the Bollywood Brigade. Salman Khan's brother-in-law will soon be seen debuting with Abhiraj Meenawala under the Salman Khan Films banner. The news was confirmed when Salman Khan posted on social media. The announcement, however, didn't sit well with fans. They hailed it as another classic example of nepotism in the film industry. The Big Boss host will soon roll out his biggest movie ever, Tiger Zinda Hai, helmed by Ali Abbas Zafar and also starring Katrina Kaif. Meanwhile, Shah Rukh is shooting for Anandel Rise next, which pairs Shah Rukh with Katrina and Anushka once again after Jab Tak Hai Jaan.